because it's yet another of those creations come from the Beardmore team, close colleague of theirs. In actual fact, it's Tony Amos, and he has a 2-litre twin cam alpha motor in there, and that's why that thing is as quick as it is. So there he goes, the finish line, 16.59 in the right-hand lane.